everyone, welcome to my YouTube video. My name is Wama Favour Bianco. If this is your first time in this space, you're welcome to my channel. And please, how did they even say it? Please don't make it your last. Yes, don't make it your last. You're welcome to my YouTube video. In today's video, I'm going to be answering some random facts about myself. 25 random facts about myself, as you can see from the title. In my last video, I already put out what I was going to be doing on this channel. I explained what this channel was going to be about. And then in today's video, I'm just going to be answering some questions about myself so you can get to know me better. So if you see me looking down for any reasons, that's because I have the questions here. I wrote the questions out, so I'll be answering the questions. First question says, what is your middle name? My middle name is Favour. And is there a reason to give the background as to how I got that name? Second question says, share your favorite subject in high school. To be honest, I don't even know if I really had a favorite subject in high school, but I'll go for geography, because geography was one of the subjects I got at A1, so I'm going to go for geography. The third question says, what is your favorite drink? At the moment, because sometimes it switches, but at the moment, my favorite drink is Mirinda Pineapple. Yes, that's my favorite drink at the moment. Fourth question says, what is your favorite song at the moment? I'm trying to think, like, there are lots of songs I like at the moment, but I'll go for Moses Akko, Volume of the Book. That's my favorite song at the moment. And number five question says, what would you or have you named your children? I'm not married though, so I haven't named my children yet. But if I was to give a name to my child, I have thought of that before. Yes, I have thought of that. Come up with any name yet. Okay. Number six question says, have you participated in any sports? As one of those people in school, I was not into any sports. Basketball, football, tennis, whatever. I was not playing any sports. I was not into any sports. I was just that person. What is your favorite book at the moment? My favorite all-time best favorite book at the moment is The Secret, The Power, and what's the last one? And The Magic. But the Power is like my favorite amongst the three books, because it's a it comes together, right? So that is my favorite book. The Power is my favorite book at the moment. I recommend everyone to read it if you want to building good relationships, not just relationship, friendships, other type of relationships. You want to build happiness, you want to find happiness, true happiness. That is the right book for you to read. I recommend you read it, okay? Eighth question says, what is your favorite color? My favorite color, let me see. My favorite color is magenta. Okay, my favorite color is magenta and teal green. There's this rich green, what do you call it? So what is your favorite animal?
I don't know.
But if I was to go for any animal, I'll go for dog. Because I've had a dog before, so I'll just go for dogs. It's not like I really like any animal like that. What is your favorite perfume? At the moment, my favorite perfume is Good Girl. Good Girl, Poison Dior. Those are my favorite perfumes at the moment. Number 11 question says, what is your favorite holiday? When you say holiday, is it like summer, winter? Because I really don't know. I'll go for summer, because back then in school, where I schooled, which was Cyprus, I really liked when the weather was hot. So I'd rather go for summer than winter, because during summer, you know, you could wear anything, you could wear your normal clothes, you you don't have to pack up a lot of clothes because the cold and all of that. So I'll go for my 12th question says, on a scale from 1 to 10, rate your childhood. My childhood was very interesting. I'll give it an 8 because it was very interesting. I had a very interesting childhood. That time was just all about playing. Like, we were just playing. No phones. Like, okay, there were phones, but there was no, like, smartphone. You could not browse. You get me? So, it's like, what are you browsing? There's nothing to browse. Like, there's not even a phone. You don't even have a phone. So, what are you even doing? So, you just play. Like, number 13 question says, have you been out of the country? So, currently, I am in Nigeria, but I've been to North Cyprus. Do you have any, do you speak any different language? I do speak, aside from the fact that I speak English, obviously, I speak Jukun, which is my tribal language, Jukun. And I speak Hausa. I just want my friends to say, I speak, I understand Hausa and I speak Hausa. My Hausa might not be like Hausa like that, but I speak Hausa. I understand a little bit of Turkish, yeah. Do you have any siblings?
Yes, we have four in all.
I have three siblings. Sorry about the interruption. Number 16 says, what is your favorite store?
Favorite store, do you mean?
Favorite store to shop in. I don't know, so I'm not going to answer that question. Same question says, what is your favorite restaurant?
In Abuja, my favorite restaurant.
What's the favorite restaurant? I don't even think we have a favorite restaurant in Abuja. But 18 says, did you like school? I think I said that earlier on in the video. I said, I never liked school. I was one of those people. I did not like school. Number 19 says, who are some of your favorite YouTubers? One person I really, really admire and I watch, she motivates me, is Kamsi in my life and beauty. Media Stanley, Dinma, Ome. Yeah, those are people that when I watch, the motivation, the vibe is there. So those are some of my favorite YouTubers. I really like them a lot. What is your favorite movie? A lot of nice movies. If it's serious, I'll go for How to Get Away with Murder. Some of your favorite TV shows.
I don't watch TV.
I don't have a favorite TV show. No, PC or Mac? I'll go for Mac. Number 23 question says, where did you grow up?
I grew up in Lagos, Nigeria.
Where did I grow up in? Lagos, Nigeria. Number 24 question says, okay, number 24 question says, cat or dogs? I already said that I'll go for dogs. Cats. I prefer dogs. I don't really like cats.
Sorry, cats don't.
Number 25 questions says, how tall are you? I think I'm 5'6". I don't know my height, but I think I'm 5'6". Those are 25
random facts
about myself. That's the end of the video. If you really like the video, all you need to do is just give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Co-subscribe to my channel. Please turn on your post notifications so that you can get notified whenever I post a video so that you don't miss out on any of my content. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.